He was born with a desire to win. His sporting career is a series of ups and downs. Millions of fans of Dynamo Kyiv and the Ukrainian national team admired his successes and did not forgive his mistakes. He's always the first, and not just because of the number on his shirt. The best goalkeeper in the history of the Ukrainian national team. One of the four football goalkeepers to have played 100 or more matches in the UEFA Champions League. And one of the six who defended the goal line in the Europa League competition, who were over 40 years old. The first goalkeeper to not let in a single goal in a penalty shootout at the World Cup finals. Oleksandr Shovkovskyi, on the cost of his victories, work as a coach and non-football hobbies. Stay tuned. Zodiac sign: Capricorn. Animal: tiger. Eye color: brown. Favorite color: well, blue maybe. Favorite season: early spring, I think. His football history began in the Oblon district of Kyiv. His parents had got a new apartment and were renovating it. Four-year-old Sashko played with a ball on the balcony on the seventh floor. Once the ball fell out onto the street, the elevator wasn't working, so Sashko rushed down the stairs. Somewhere on the way down, I stumbled and fell really hard, but I got up and kept going. A few grown-ups tried to stop me outside, but I didn't care. I had a goal. I saw the goal. I saw no obstacles. Nothing could stop me on the way to the ball, and I got it in the end. Then my mother told me that she couldn't find me anywhere. She didn't know what was going on. She ran outside, found me, but she couldn't see my face. When I fell, I cut my eyebrow, so my face and clothes were covered in blood. But most importantly, I did get the ball. This injury did not make Oleksandr stop loving football, but quite the opposite. He even slept with his ball and kept asking his parents to give him away to a football club. At the age of 6, he signed up to the regional team Chaika. 2 years later, coach Oleksandr Chubarov selected him for the Dynamo children's team. Oleksandr was playing basketball at the time. When he decided to quit, his coach begged his parents to not let him do that because he had talent. But no one could stop Oleksandr on the path to his dream. He even stayed in school for another year to train in a specialized football class. After finishing fourth grade with only A's and B's, I had to do the fourth grade again. The kids mocked me then, kept calling me a slow coach. But as they say, I see my goal, I see no obstacles. Shovkovskyi was a forward till the age of 10 and was expert at penalties and corner kicks, scoring a lot of goals. But the new coach, Anatoly Kroschenko, decided to put him in goal. Oleksandr was not too happy about that. He resisted as hard as he could. Then the coach promised to make him the captain, and Oleksandr became a goalkeeper. He probably noticed that I had no outstanding speed qualities, which is vital for a player. Besides, there are several criteria to that. But I have good coordination and ball sense because I used to play basketball. I was a playmaker when I played basketball with older boys. I dictated play. That was already a sign that I had some leadership qualities and the ability to control the ball, if I can say so myself. At the age of 13, Oleksandr already had his first achievements at international level. He gave his first fee of 50 rubles to his parents. As it turned out later, Shovkovskyi was the only one on the team who left no penny for himself. For such honesty, he was allowed to spend the money on whatever he wanted. Talking of my first money, I started making money in 1988. We went on our first tournament in Bulgaria and won it. I even won a prize as the best goalkeeper. My mom later asked the coach whether I really was the best or was it because of Dynamo Kyiv. Anatoly Kroschenko told her that I had received the prize because I deserved it. Favorite writer? I enjoyed reading Dan Brown. Favorite book? Biography of Winston Churchill. Favorite actor? Danny Hopkins is one of my favorites. I listen to music. Something light and calm like lounge and relax or rock. Oleksandr Shovkovskyi began playing for Dynamo Kyiv's first team in 1993. He devoted his entire sporting career to this club. He played for 23 seasons as part of the team, won 14 Ukrainian championships, 11 cups and 6 Super Cups, and took part in the 1999 Champions League semi-finals. He has a total of 35 trophies at club level.
I enjoyed and continue to enjoy the fact that I played at such a big club like Dynamo Kyiv, defended the colors of this club, created the history of this club by writing many of its pages. From 1994 to 2012, Sasho, as fans called him, played for the national team of Ukraine. He played 92 games in total. He was one of the creators of the sensation at the 2006 World Cup in Germany, when the yellow and blue team reached the quarterfinals. In the last 16 game against Switzerland, Ukraine beat Switzerland 3-0 in a penalty shootout. Shovkovskyi then surprised the world with his ability to keep out 11-meter shots. He became the first goalkeeper in the history of the World Cup finals not to let in a single goal in a penalty shootout.
Вся Україна наверняка переживала. Швейцария наоборот болела за своих и против Украины.
The whole of Ukraine was most likely worried about the outcome of that game, and Switzerland was rooting for their team against Ukraine. Whether you want it or not, these thoughts affect you and put pressure on you. I know really well how we sometimes cannot control our emotions. Your pulse starts racing, reaching 170 to 180 beats a minute. But at that moment, I managed to abstract myself from those events and concentrate on the skills that I had been practicing. As a result, we won that game. Maybe only our hero knows the real price of such success. It took him about 5 years to come to his senses after that game with the Slovenian national team in the 2000 European Championship. Back then, in Ljubljana, the goalkeeper got the ball near the sideline and kicked it right to the feet of Milenko Acimovic, who shot into the empty goal, making the score 2-1 to Slovenia. The score in the second match was 1-1, so Ukraine didn't make it to the European Championship. Many fans blamed Shovkovskyi for that.
У меня по этому поводу, конечно, есть такая фраза, она может быть где-то немножко грубая для кого-то.
I have a phrase for this, which is probably a bit rude. For some, their own inferiority is closer than another's success, but it is true. Few remember the good moments, but everyone always wants to blame people for the mistakes they made. What I can say is that I'm grateful to my fate for the life that I've lived. The living hell I had been through due to the game against Slovenia made me stronger, it made me who I became in future. Oleksandr says that at the same time, despite the moral pressure, he didn't even consider ending his sporting career. He realized things wouldn't improve if he did so. He analyzed the situation, looked for answers in Eastern philosophy, spent a lot of time training and working on himself. At the 2006 World Cup, everyone saw a different Sasho. I caught cups that fell from the table. I would hit one with my elbow by accident and then catch it on the way down. That's all skill, not intuition. Also reflexes, but I worked on that to throw my arms or legs in the right place to react to strikes. All that is developed in training, but a lot of this also depends on your psychological state. When you can manage to control yourself, control your emotions, suppress both negative and positive ones, then you'll be able to influence the events taking place around you at a given time. Dream in life. To be happy. Love. Strength and energy. Happiness. To live in harmony with yourself and the world around you. The goalkeeper also has a goal on his account, the goal that won the game for Dynamo in the first game of the Super Cup of Ukraine in 2004. The Kyiv club beat Shakhtar 6-5 in a penalty shootout. The 10 outfield players of Dynamo Kyiv had already each taken a penalty. Serhii Fedorov and I grew up together, went to the same school, played in the same team. So I know him really well.
I also know that he really doesn't like penalties. So that was the 10th penalty of Shakhtar, which I saved. And I realized that if there would be another penalty, it would be Serhii's. I immediately decided that I would take it. So I saved the penalty, grabbed the ball. Even if Serhii had gone to take it, I wouldn't have let him take the penalty. On December 12, 2016, Oleksandr Shovkovskyi, legendary goalkeeper of Dynamo Kyiv and the Ukrainian national team, announced that he was retiring. He was 41 at the time. He explained his longevity in football with good genes and a professional approach towards himself, the game, and his teammates.
Если 20-летний, 25-летний игрок не может выиграть конкуренцию.
If a 20 to 25-year-old player can't outplay a 40-year-old one, then the problem is not in the 40-year-old player that won't quit, but in the young players who are not competitive enough.
Быть конкурентоспособным.
No coach would be an enemy to himself and not let a player play just because his surname is Shovkovskyi, Ivanov, Shevchenko or something similar. No, they will always let those who are better prepared onto the pitch, those who deserve to play, because no coach is an enemy to himself. During his football career, Oleksandr Shovkovskyi got to work with many coaches. Valery Lobanovsky, Josef Szabo, Oleg Blokhin, Oleksiy Mikhailichenko, Valery Siomin. Lots of things happened, but he considered each of them his teacher. He considers Mikhailo Mikhailov his football father. In particular, he taught him to parry 11-meter shots. Oleksandr's memories of working with Lobanovsky are especially warm. Shovkovskyi once suffered a muscle spasm in his sleep that knocked him out of training for 2 weeks. So we're having a meeting, and Valery Lobanovsky says, some people are getting injured in their sleep. What's going on? He had this manner of speech. Some time passed and Mr. Lobanovsky didn't appear at the stadium. And Anatoly Puzach and his assistants, Mikhailichenko, Demyanenko and Valery Zuev, ran training. Sometime later, Valery Lobanovsky came and said, it sometimes happens that you can get an injury even in your sleep. We found out that he'd also had some sort of inflammation. Favorite dish? Mom's pancakes. I can cook. Meat, but not fish. I'd rather prepare meat. Favorite drink? If we're talking about drinks, then I'm likely going to point to wine. Diving and riding a motorcycle are the two hobbies that have helped Oleksandr Shovkovskyi to distract him from football and enjoy new experiences. The maximum depth he got to wearing a diving suit is 42 meters. He's conquered depth near the coasts of Thailand, Japan and Caribbean and the Maldives. He once traveled 6,415 kilometers across Europe on his bike in 13 days. His trip across Norway is the most memorable.
In Norway, when we crossed the road of trolleys, we got a little higher. Уже, скажем так, до определенную высоту мы едем.
In Norway, when we passed the troll path, we rode up to a certain height. When you ride a bike, you perceive smells, scents and air in a completely different way. And then, high up in Norway, in boxing terminology, a knockout blow, the scent of strawberries.
Аромат клубники на высоте в Норвегии.
It was wonderful. The thing is, strawberries ripen there for about 3 weeks in the year. We remember this fantastic feeling. We found a nearby restaurant, stopped there for a meal, and all the dishes there contained strawberry. The dessert was absolutely fantastic. In September 2018, Oleksandr Shovkovskyi joined the coaching staff of the Ukrainian national football team. He says that he gets inspiration and enjoyment from working in his favorite environment. You know, playing is much easier. You know when you're ready, you know your strengths and weaknesses. You try to play to your strengths, you understand your capabilities, and you influence the game. But a coach, the coach analyzes the actions of the opponent, tries to determine their strengths and weaknesses, analyzes the game, chooses the strategy for the game, tries to put it into practice in training, selects who will play, and then, roughly speaking, releases the players onto the field. Then comes the ability to conduct, advise, find the right moment to bring on a substitute, when to do other things. You have to let all of that pass through you, and it's also a skill set that comes with experience.
Это нужно прочувствовать. И это тоже как бы такое, такое качество, которое приходит с опытом.
Oleksandr Shovkovskyi regards his main qualities to be the ability to analyze and draw conclusions from the events taking place, not to get too focused on achievements and to always be moving forward. He had no idols or competitors. The sole thing he wanted most in life was simply to play football.
Вот для меня было желание играть в футбол.
For me, it was always the desire to play football. I could describe this desire inside of me with the words of Margaret Thatcher. We're born with the desire to win, in large capital letters.
Мы рождены с желанием победить. Характер.
We shape our character during training, but the way we win is a matter of honor.
А вот уже способ победы – это дело чести.